Cedric Alexander, Shelton Benjamin, MVP, and of course, Bobby Lashley. It's all business. Business is good.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal and the WWE Championships. Introducing the champion, representing the Hurt Business, from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Before the Hurt Business, Lashley, Alexander, and Benjamin were not reaching their potential. MVP was considering retirement.
Together, they have attained championships, made the main event, and by the way, earned a lot of money in the process.
WWE Universe, acknowledge him.
The head of the table has arrived, flanked by a special counsel, Paul Heyman. Reigns has dominated the entire WWE.
And not just dominated physically, but now mentally as well.
And introducing the champion, accompanied by his special counsel, Paul Heyman, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds. He is the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Already cemented himself as an all-time great, multiple WWE and Universal Champion, a Royal Rumble winner, held the Universal title for over a year.
How about five WrestleMania main event matches, defeating legends like Triple H, Edge, and The Undertaker.
The man who now leads the bloodline, giving his marching orders to his cousins, the Usos, and his special counsel, Paul Heyman.
A man who used to fight with honor, but now will do whatever it takes to retain his spot at the head of the table.
Go, go, go! Go get him! Yeah, that's it.
This is his yard, his table, his industry.
Reigns has always had unparalleled power, agility, and in-ring knowledge, but now he's backed by the brilliant mind of Paul Heyman.
And with the bloodline by his side, Roman Reigns can't be stopped.
A double title match here. Major implications.
Go
match with major implications. Two titles on the line in this contest.
$5 million, I'll tell you what I'd do, man. Challenge for two titles at the same time, man.
Thanks for that insight, Corey.
Bam! Down he goes. Big elbow drop.
This is just ridiculous. Look at the power. This is downright superhuman. Lashley saw it was coming. Forced out of the ring. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Had an answer for the big dog.
Ooh, well measured.
I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Combo smash! Here he comes, sliding back in. And he goes into the ring. He got whipped into that corner, shoulder right to the midsection. The champ taking their share of hits now.
Just ruthless.
He's turning the tables. Had it scouted.
Sequence of reversals there.
A counter answered by another counter. The big dog is unleashed.
And Roman might just have more in store.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Ouch. Shoulder right to the midsection.
Oh, hang on for dear life.
Oh, bomb. He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he? Is he?
Yeah.
Wow.
Lashley just got out of there.
Reigns avoids the attack.
Superman punch! Oh, Lashley with good timing on the reversal. Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Between the eyes.
Lashley is unable to stop any attack.
Bobby's arsenal is being taken away.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is gonna leave a mark.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Defiant counter to Reigns.
And Lashley is finally changing the tempo with that attack.
Maybe Lashley's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Right across the face.
Tossed into the corner.
Shoulder right to the midsection. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carrying like a ragdoll here.
Lashley avoids impact.
Elbow smash. He's returning fire. Able to get the advantage here. Chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. There's nowhere to run and nowhere to hide. This could be a major turning point in this matchup.
Frustration has to have set in for both men. Lashley and Reigns are going all out.
Superman punch. Good night.
Pulled back in. Belly-to-belly suplex.
Reigns really having his way right here.
Reigns is picking up steam.
Insulting.
Lashley creates an opening with a counter.
Now this is just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
Champ taking the worst end of the exchange.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Jumping clothesline by the big dog.
And an answer for the big dog. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. Each competitor is showing they've done their homework.
Answering back.
Golly.
Driven down.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
This is what champions are made of. Always finding that deepest ounce of willpower, that final drop of fuel in the reserve.
What a raucous crowd here tonight.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Oh, man, that hurts.
Lashley just got out of there.
The big dog had that scouted.
Look at this, going counter for counter. Lashley's losing any kind of advantage here.
This has to feel demoralizing for Bobby.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Lands face first.
Really just laying it in.
Over and over, lefts and rights, elbows on the mark.
Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Trap the arm. Neck breaker!
So smooth.
Now this is just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
Reigns had that scouted.
Driven into the barricade.
He takes control.
Bang it back with their own counter.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Yeah. Oh, no!
Right into the shoulder. That's gotta hurt. That didn't go Lashley's way.
Each arm.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT. The big dog is unleashed.
Overwhelming attacks for Roman now.
These superstars are toiling away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Complete insanity.
Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
And after all that, Roman Reigns still has an end to this battle.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
And MVP is brought to a disadvantage now.
Yeah, some flaws in MVP's game plan are being exposed.
Colliding with a barricade.
Oh, man.
Boom. Boots.
Nice.
Reversal on Lashley.
Yeah, Roman was able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but can he take control of this match?
Gets put into the barricade.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade. We might need medical personnel out here very soon.
I agree with you. The referee can only diagnose so much.
Oh, no, 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 no. Unparalleled intensity from the big dog.
And Roman might just have more in store.
Oh, gets cracked by the overhand. Oh, that can rock you.
Strike.
Oh, he gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
Belly to belly suplex.
Oh, man.
Oh, man, check out this power.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Sharp clothesline. By Reigns.
Caught square by the haymaker.
He's back into the ring.
Some power behind that punch.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Power slam.
And Lashley adds to the damage. He's already handed out.
I think Roman might be in some serious danger here.
That didn't go Lashley's way.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
I had that well scouted.
Boom. Running STO plants him.
Nicely done. Cinching in the hurt lock.
It's cinched in deep. It's cinched in. I think we're just moments away from seeing a tap out.
We're hearing a snap. Full Nelson locked in pretty good here. Oh, look at the power. That's tremendous power. He gets the break.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
my God, superhuman power.
The Almighty is focused on finishing this.
Cinching in the hook.
Lashley's got Phil Nelson locked in pretty good here. Look at the power. That's tremendous power. He gets the break.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Reigns is facing some serious trouble.
Roman's on the wrong side of this exchange.
Catches the kick.
Lashley avoids impact.
Reigns across the face. Reigns comes up short on that attack.
Down in a gut buster.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Set him up.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Ooh,
look at him.
Wow.
Pride and poise personified.
Elbow smash.
Working the midsection there.
No doubt that was a match people will be telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look.
Here is your winner and WWE Champion, Roman Reigns!
And a new chapter in this title's legacy begins here.
I thought the defending champion had this well in hand, but the new champ had other plans.
It just goes to show you, anything can happen in WWE.